Hello everyone, and welcome to Wandering Whispers Blacklight ASMR. And today I'm going to be attempting to paint with acrylic paints that glow. Regular lighting, so we just have the black light here. So I've never painted with acrylic paint before. In fact, I haven't painted since watercolors when I was a kid, so I have no clue what I'm doing. However, the microphone is placed directly behind, my canvas board here. So I'm hoping to get some good. So we'll see if that picks up from here to here. So I just have a little heart here. I'm going to try and make it fancy. Let's see. Let's just take a little bit of this. And I'm just gonna roughly. And actually, just gonna create the outside border. just going to build ourselves. Okay. Said first time using these brushes, so I am well brushes type of paint really even painting, so I'm just kind of experimenting with how so water doesn't wash acrylic paint, I guess. Clean my brush with a cloth. That color for now. Now with this brush, you probably can't see it very well, but with this brush I'm going to do some blue. Swirls, kind of just pulling a little bit of that yellow if I can. Looks like I'm kind of able to do that just a little bit. Just kind of doing some swirly background there. Just some happy. Really interesting to see what this looks like. It's not under the black light. Because these look very different. And between the blue and the white under the black light is almost indiscernible. So there might be light interlaced in with the blue. I don't see. Seems like a combination of washing them out and wiping them clean. Seems to be getting them pretty clean. Okay, so I think I'm gonna call that for the blue. Sorry if there's a lot of car and plain noise. Let's see. Now, got some purple here. I'm just gonna use the same brush. Let's see. What do I want to do with the purple? I'm just gonna maybe try and give these guys just a different texture here. Get some extra paint. Dab. So let's see here. I think this is orange. I'm going to adjust. Just subtle touch of orange. Really muddy up the colors a bit. Okay. think. I think that's gonna do it. Hopefully, got some good sounds. Hopefully the water and the glass tapping is not too much. Turn on the regular light here. Turn off the black light. And it looks significantly less cool. Not that it looks that cool under the black light either. But it looks better. Thank you everyone for watching, and remember